So today I'm going to be making a ring out of this nice bit of jasper I found on a local beach. It's got some really nice reds in there. Not sure if the camera's picking that up. Fingers crossed it all stays in one piece. Right, yeah, let's get straight on with it. So I've got my rough shape cut out now for the ring. It's not looking too messy. Now just to give it a shape up, I'm going to polish. Happy with the overall shape and I managed to get done. Still got some really nice colours in there. Now on to the polishing and hopefully all stays in one piece.